The Cradle to Career Partnership at Marygrove is truly a groundbreaking opportunity for Detroit. It brings together several educational partners on one campus to think about the educational trajectory of a child and a student all the way from birth to and through college, with workforce development supports woven in, as well as high quality wraparound services. The role of the Kresge Foundation in the partnership has been to really serve as the glue that allows the necessary leadership to come together for this kind of tremendous opportunity.
The P-20 Cradle to Career Partnership is really an opportunity to take children at a very young age and to make realistic the goal of having all children being college or career ready. So our role is to actually offer the K-12 experience. We are in charge of doing the day-to-day work of educating children, but working with our partners to enhance the educational experience of children while they're on the campus and in the school. This initiative allows us to start early at grade level so that we can accelerate learning, moving students to college and career readiness.
We talk a lot about the achievement gap, but that's not the issue in our society. The issue is the opportunity gap. And so education must provide opportunities. It must provide equitable opportunity. The University of Michigan School of Education has four areas of work that we're doing in the P-20 partnership. The first area is to work with partners to build the best evidence-based curricula to offer to children birth through 18. The second part of the partnership is to educate teachers, to educate them fully. A third role is where we gather our colleagues on campus to help us really think about all the different ways that our education mission here at the university could be leveraged to serve children and youth in a school setting. And then our fourth role is conducting really high quality research and evaluation of our outcomes. I'm very proud to say that virtually every campus unit is involved in this work.
The mission of Starfish Family Services is strengthening families to create brighter futures for children. When we think about our 55-year history as an organization, we have what I think to be the most transformational project sitting right in front of us, and that is to be part of a transformational cradle-to-career campus on the beautiful Marygrove College grounds.
Marygrove College will play host on this campus. Seeing the campus revitalized again with lots of folks back on campus and children of all ages really, to me, makes it feel like Marygrove College is fulfilling its mission.
We've chosen to invest in this partnership as a signature opportunity to make a statement about the importance of neighborhood revitalization in Detroit. We see a very strong and direct link between the ability for neighborhoods to turn around and the ability to ensure that children and families have access to high-quality educational opportunities.
I believe that it is the responsibility of everyone to ensure a good future for their community, and that really means investing in the educational system.
If we believe that we live in a democratic society, then we have to make space for all people to be at the table, all people to have a voice. And to have a voice, one has to have an education.
We believe that all children can grow and learn and thrive if we support them with the right programs and services.
I think this Marygrove initiative is a big first step in ensuring that equal opportunity happens for all children in Detroit.
If Detroit is truly going to come back, it has to come back for its children and families first and foremost. The Cradle to Career Partnership represents that opportunity, and it also represents that signal that Detroit is really putting children and families first.